Hi, welcome to Neva Garage again. Today we're gonna change out nuts for carburetors. Original is 13 millimeters. They are too large for easy access to tighten or loosen. I have another ones, I think they're brass or something, that is same for the exhaust nuts. Change them. These are 11, 12 millimeters. These are 13. Maybe I get that in the socket so I can tighten them up. Let's go. Already changed one. Looks like it might work. Really tight. Har vi inne det? Thank you. They're all fucking tight. Lost. I think these are not. These are magnetics. Perfect. Stall a little. This one. The wrench. Take one of those joints. Protector. Maybe. Let's try. Thank you. Not good enough. Let me tighten a little bit more. That looks good.
Looks solid to me.
I'm gonna hook up the carburetors. Linkage. So, gonna install the gas wire. Let's try it out. Thank you.
inside. Why is it so sticky? Let's see. Oh, that's right. Gas bill. Full gas. No way to go. pull the wire. Oh, with a lot. Let's see here. Best brains. The air filter, they will fit or not. I think so.
I think so. Thank you.
Nice! Real nice.
I'm forgetting the gas line, of course.
Easier to do that now than later. Yo. Ooh la la. Now we need to fix the other side, of course. The fuel.
Well, that's all for today. We continue with the fuel pump, electric, and some electrics for the motor. That'll be on the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.